that means 12,000 eyeballs, so no pressure. I am so honored to be here. You know, just a little bit about myself. I am a former flight attendant. I was actually introduced to network marketing just over 13 years ago. And at the time in my life, I was hungry and I was open for something to change the circumstances in my life. And I was in survival mode and I was tired of living that way. So when an opportunity presented itself to me, I embraced it. I'm a believer in divine appointments, and there is no doubt in my mind that being introduced to this company was the biggest divine appointment ever. And I am so grateful for it because it's changed my life. I love a quote that says, if you get a chance, take it. If it changes your life, let it. 3.5 years ago, I got that chance. I took it, and it has changed my life, as all of you as well. I knew instinctively something very special was taking place here. I knew this would be a company that would make history, and I wanted to be a part of that history. You know, there's very few times where you get to be a part of something as magical as this, and I hope that you're all pinching yourselves for being right here in this room right now. And before we bring on our next speaker, I just want to read something to honor our corporate team with. I feel like this is very fitting. And I feel led to share this. So there is a Chinese proverb that reads, one who drinks the water must remember who dug the well. Mark, Pam, Wally, Mike, all of our corporate team have been digging that well so that we get to drink that water. Honor to bring to the stage someone who is